You said John's wife's name was Mary, right?
Yeah.
Have a look at this.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die.
These are all the marriages that were registered in April, May, and June of 1872 in the county around Bybeck. John Harrison is married to Mary in Penrith, a town only 20 miles away.
That's crazy. That is crazy.
That is so specific.
How do you explain that? That is very specific.
I don't know.
You found evidence in paper, in writing, John Harrison, and the wife, Mary. I mean, all of it put together, I can't just make that up.